Good morning, kids. Today I'm going to teach you a poem, and the name of that poem is The Donkey. Okay, first let's read out the poem. If I had a donkey and he wouldn't go, would I wallop him? No. I would find a little hay and give him some corn. Then he would be the best donkey that ever was born. And this poem was written by Margaret S. Russell. Okay. So, kids, in this poem, a little boy thinks what he would do if he had a donkey that would not obey him. Okay? So, a donkey is a domestic animal. Okay? So, donkeys are used to carry heavy loads. Yes, no, kids? Okay? And here, as I said you before, a little boy thinks that if he had a donkey, which would not obey him. Obey means whatever anybody says, no, following that, okay? If that donkey doesn't follow whatever he says, what he will do, okay? So, he's saying that if my donkey doesn't, in the first stanza, he's saying that if my donkey doesn't listen to what I say, I won't wallop him. Wallop means to beat very hard, okay? So he will say, he's saying that no, I won't beat him very hard. Instead, he will give him some little hay, it seems. Hay means dried grass, okay? And he will also give him some corn, it seems. Corn means seed of a plant, okay? So giving all these things, he will make his donkey the best donkey that was ever born, it seems, okay? So that means this little boy, no, he believes that beating does not work, okay? So he's saying that instead of beating, he will give his donkey good food, love and care, so that his donkey will behave like the best donkey in the world, it seems. Okay, kids? So this was the poem about the donkey. So the next poem is, the name of the poem is I Had a Little Pony. So first let's read out the poem. I had a little pony, his name was Dapple Grey. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. She whipped him, she lashed him, she drove him through the mare. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the ladies' hire. Okay, this poem is about a little pony. Pony is a kind of horse, okay? So here, one little girl is talking about her pony, and her pony's name was Dapple Grey. She's one day, what happened? No, this child, she lent means what? Give something for some time on rent. Okay, so she lent her pony to one lady. It seems that lady treated her pony very badly. What she did, no? She went a ride means a short journey on a horse, okay, kids? So she rode on that pony for a mile away, it seems, okay? So during that ride, what did this lady did, no? In the second stanza, she whipped him, she lashed him. That lady, she whipped him. Whipped means beat with a long whip, okay, stick. And she lashed him also, it seems. Lashed means beat with a rope, okay? So while driving, she did all this thing, okay, while riding that pony. And then she made him to go on the mire, it seems. A mire means soft mud, okay? So see kids, how badly this lady treated that pony. So because of that, this little girl, no, she's saying that she will never give her pony for anybody in future for rent, it seems, okay? So she's saying that how much ever rent she gets, she will never lend her pony to anybody. So here at the last, no, this kid, she's realizing that animals should be treated with love, care and warmth. Okay, so as you have seen in this poem, the donkey, no, so even what this boy is saying, that we should give the animals good food, love and care. So the same thing even this girl is also saying. Before she thought that she would get rent if she lent her donkey, but now after she realized that like that lady whom she has rented, no, her pony, she has treated her very badly, she felt very bad. So she decided that she will never lend her pony to anybody. And she also realized that animals should be treated with love, they should be given a lots of care, and they should also give, and like in the donkey poem, you should give good food also. So kids, I know that you all treat your pet animals very well. The same thing, even these two kids in the poem, the donkey and I had a little pony, they are saying the same thing. Okay, so we should treat our pet animals or our domestic animals, whichever animals we have, no, at our home, we should treat them with love, care, and we should never forget them to give good food. So if we give all these things, what how much our love and affection you show to them, no, the same love and affection even these animals will show to us. Okay kids, so this was about the poem. Okay, hope you all enjoyed this poem, no, and you also have learned the lesson that how you should treat animals. Okay kids, okay, then have a nice day.